I know he likes to record in front of the Wailuku station. Does end up getting a warrant for his arrest because of this incident. He may not want to videotape himself in front of our station anymore. He might have to find somewhere else to go. You just might want to give him a heads up. As